put it at the front of the tire, put it at the back of the tire. But make sure that when you're using, whether you're using the wedge blocks or whether you're using blocks, that you can see them in your mirrors. The first thing you're supposed to do before you drive away is double check your mirrors. If you jump your blocks, it would be an automatic failure on road test. From doing your blocks,